My name is Jeffrey Karoff. I directed the Oscar-nominated short film CaveDigger. CaveDigger is about an artist who lives in northern New Mexico whose art is digging these magnificent sculptural caves in the mountains by hand. And it's the story of his frustration with his patrons and his desire to pursue his artistic passion.
I'm the only one that I know who's done it. I mean, the ancient people, religious people, digging a hole in the ground and finding God in that hole has been an ancient practice among religious adepts. But I don't think they got into the shape of it like I
know. It's portraiture, it's biography, and there's no inherent shape to it in the story. I didn't even know when I was finished filming. So I think the most rewarding moment was when my editor put together the assembly in the manner in which I had spelled out. And I sat and watched the film myself for the first time. And I thought, aha, there's a movie here.
Sometimes I feel more like an archaeologist uncovering something that's already there. In construction, space is captured. I'm creating space through extraction. I don't make drawings. I can feel it. I can feel the empty space.
It's a little bit of a niche subject, talking about an artist, but I think it has at its core something very human, which is the complicated personality of the guy who is the artist, who in some way reflects all of us. There's a lot of universality in that.